Don't worry, ma. Don't you trust me again? My son will bring it for you now. Already, I got it in my hand here. My son will bring it for you as soon as he comes back. Believe me now. He will bring it. So you are here. Since I sent you message, why are you just coming now?
Papa, you don't understand. You don't understand.
Which one is I will not understand? I sent you message since morning.
Papa, you see the widow head just walking in that road there that was moving. Immediately, I just step into that street. One brother just came inside and started performing on that. Performing on that.
You think so? You're wise. You be mumu.
You're just dodging bullets.
I'm not dodging bullets, bro.
Dodge a cat.
Supposed to be. I'm alive.
Shut your mouth! Look me head to toe. So you look me from head to toe and decide to lie to me?
You be mumu.
But wait, why do you like lying? You can't lie.
Stop telling me I'm lying. Why you keep on telling me I'm lying? They told me I had a verse.
You be mumu.
Why would I be lying to you? I can't be lying to you now. But Papa, wait, let me ask you a question. Why you give it to me? Do you name me Linus?
So now it's the only people that they name Linus that used to lie.
Yes, now.
You. Don't worry. That one is for another day. See these laptops?
Yeah, yes, Papa.
You can't give it to Papi Ima across the street.
If you don't, I don't give birth.
Yes. Okay. He's not staying in that house again, no?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, he's staying at that number 12 in Siaka Street, that closed here. That's where you see him. If you like, go and zoos on the road. Zoos. Come here, idiot. So if I've left you now, you carry this thing and go.
Nonsense.
Put it inside here.
I can't reach this in the room. Put a bite. You understand, Papa? So what about T-Fed? Want to walk?
T-Fed?
Yes, sir.
Come close.
You think they're wise?
It's like a street close. 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 It's like a close street. It's like a close street. It's like a street close. My father told me one number.
You be Momo?
Go to that number, circa close clock 22. It's not an odd number, it's an evil number.
You think so? You're wise.
Go to this thing just now. Circa 3 clock 24. Circa 3 clock 22. What should I do now? Maybe if I went to this and run back to my father.
Don't worry, my When he comes from this
tonight, I will come and see your
home. Yeah. Yes. You came back so early, yo. Papa, I'm proud of you.
Papa, I just forgot the number you gave to me. I just forgot it.
The address I gave to you now, you forgot. What kind of place?
I only remember the street's name.
You think so? You're wise.
Close street clock. I don't know. I forgot the number. I was thinking that you gave me odd number, not an evil number.
So now number 12 now has become an odd number. You don't have sense.
You be mumu.
So where is the goose?
No, Papa, he's safe. Just tell me the number and let me go and see.
It's number 12.
Number 12.
Go. Okay. Come. I can't let you just wait. This time now, you might just forget the streets and remember the number. Let's go.
You think so? You're wise.
I don't know how you can be so forgetful. Even 5 years old, you will send them message and they will remember.
Let me go and bring you.
Be fast, I beg.
You be Momo.
It was here now. I kept it here.
You are a Momo man.
I kept it here. What should I tell my man I did wrong?
What's taking you so long now?
Papa, I'm coming now. I'm coming. Let me use myself.
Well, let's go. Let's use myself. Let's go.
Where is the goose now?
Let's use myself. The goose is in front.
For fields. Where the people are waiting for us? Let's go.
What should I tell this man now? I need that goose deal. Let me just tell him. I'm the divine. We try to settle down.
You think so? You're wise.
Papa, come.
What is this nonsense now?
Papa, just pranked you.
You just pranked me.
Yes, now.
I don't understand why. Where is the goose?
I've delivered it already.
You delivered it?
Yes.
You should have told me since now. Why do you not allow me to stress
myself? I just want you.
Let me just call the customer and tell him thank
you. I don't deliver that message just now. I don't want the person to go check it and enjoy his life. I want to disrupt
customer. Even though now, let me just tell him thank you for doing business with you. Let me call you.
Papa, don't call. I thought you should not call. You said I'm a liar.
Let me call you.
Papa, don't call.
Let me call him, say,
hey, call.
No, don't call him again, since he say,
no, Papa, call.
Don't worry, let's go.
Move back. I do that, yeah, you're still here.
Don't worry, now, let's go.
Papa says you call.
You say they're wise.
You don't want me to.
Okay, call.
Don't worry, now.
Let me call the person. Don't call.
Wait, now, let me just call
the person. You think they're wise.
Let me call the person. Let's go, let's go.
Phone is ringing now, let me just... Hello, customer. Hey! He's my very good boy now.
Move on!
Where is my laptop? My mom will show
you. How many times did they tell you before you know that Nigeria is not
coming? Yes, thank you for watching that very sweet Crazy Pass comedy.
Yeah, sure.
Please, if you like the video, please, we are begging you people. Please, we are begging you people.
Why are you leaving that now?
Need that for you people that you are selling to. You don't want them to. Please, subscribe to this channel.
Subscribe, please.
Camera, come close so they will see our face.
Subscribe
to this channel, please. Like and share and turn on post notification, please. I don't know what you want us to do again. Just the subscription does not take anything.
There's nothing in it, though.
Please, now. Please,
click it.
Please, subscribe. Because Panama Yogi, please. Please.